I grew up going to church, but as far as I can remember, I never actually heard the gospel coherently presented by the time I was the end of high school. So I went off to university to take engineering physics. My first year included a course on geology, when I learned all about the geological column and millions of years. My physics courses started to include bits on cosmology and the Big Bang, and I had a subscription to Scientific American where I read about biological evolution, so I very quickly came to the conclusion that Christianity was bunk. You didn't need all of that stuff to explain the origin of the universe or the origin of life or anything, and so I became a confirmed atheist, although I understand atheists don't actually have confirmation ceremonies. Around about my 40th birthday, a friend invited us to attend their Bible-believing, gospel-preaching church when I finally heard the gospel. And after I arm wrestled with the Holy Spirit for a few weeks, I eventually accepted Jesus. Now, I was what I call a bipolar Christian. My mind was divided. 10 or 12 years later, so I'm now in my 50s, I attended a creation seminar. And finally, a couple of creation scientists put it all together for me, and it was like an epiphany. The issue between creation and evolution is very definitely has spiritual foundations. I don't think it's necessarily to say it has nothing to do with science, because I think the science clearly indicates that the creation account of origins is a more reasonable explanation of what we can see than the evolutionary account. But I think very definitely the whole issue is spiritual in nature.